Hey guys, welcome back to another video of Consumer Devoted. In this video, you will be watching top 5 games which you should play this week. Yes, games are mixed up. Some action games, some are time pass games which you should play this week or try this week. And do not go before you watch the bonus deck section where you will be finding two applications which are early access. Yes, games which are shown in this video, one of these early access game. So with that being said, my name is Mahesh. You're watching Consumer Devoted and let's begin. So on our list, the first game is Special Force Group 2. So all those CS fans, Counter-Strike fans, so you can play this game on your mobiles, yes. Which are like, they're playing the game on the PC. The graphics are, everything is just similar to this game. The graphics, the game, the location, the dust, the location is quite same. There's nothing different. Yes, there are quite games which are similar to CS, but this game is quite near to those. So you can try this game out and let me know whether it's quite similar or you have any other games which is already close to CS, that is Counter-Strike. Now the second game is Badlands 2. Now Badlands 2, this game is a next level of Badlands. If you haven't played Badlands 1, then you won't miss anything. This game is just similar. So better try this game and go on. The links are in the description box. Now the third game is nostalgic, because in our childhood we used to play XN0. This game is just that. Back in school times we used to play this game XN0, and now this on your mobiles. So it's basically the same game playing on your mobiles. So I won't be discussing much. You can find on this screen that the game is quite good and keep the record. You can play against computer or you can play with your friend. So what are you waiting for? Just go and download this game. Now the fourth game on our list is Stellar Fox. Now this game is a story where you have to actually make the cat or whatever it is to reach the goal by using the puzzles. Yes, the storyline is very good. The game is better if you want to play a hardcore game. I have shown you some hardcore games and also I will be showing you, but this game is again a decent one. You can try it out, play it out this week. Now the fifth game is N.O.V.A Legacy. Yes, N.O.V.A, many of you guys must have played this game. It's like everyone plays Asphalt, Need for Speed, N.O.V.A, Call of Duty, all the games are been played by everyone, yes. But this game is N.O.V.A Legacy, so it did one of the part of N.O.V.A games, yes. Now this game has great graphics, the levels and everything is just amazing. Go ahead, download this game, you know the instructions, you know the gameplay. Go ahead, enjoy. The best part is the graphics, yes, and the levels are amazing too. So go ahead, download this game by using the link. It's not an affiliate link. And now it's time for bonus decks. So in the bonus decks we have two games which are, first it's an early access game and the second game is, now the first game is early for freedom of access.
तुमसे ना हो पाएगा, हमें तुम्हारे लक्षण बिल्कुल ठीक नहीं लग रहे, तुमसे ना हो पाएगा.
Force of Freedom. So now this game is again similar to Delta Force or CS:GO. But now if you have played Delta Force, this game is similar to that. Now this game is a early access game. As I said, early access game. This, so it might be having bugs for last 4 months. It's in early access and it's not been released officially, but you can still have it. You can download this game. Few bad things about this game, that it does hell lot of downloading the games, caches the games, data for map, for everything. It does take downloading heavy amount of data. So if you can bypass that thing, if you can neglect, and if you can neglect that thing, this game is just a similar or resembles one game called Delta Force. Yes. Now, this game Lunar is basically just a time pass game. If you want to do time pass. Now, these were the 5 games you should play this week, and also with the 2 bonus duck games. So let me know in the description box whether they were good or bad. Yes, let me know in the comments box about this video. So with that being said, my name is Mahesh. You are watching Consumer Devoted, and always be wise, stay devoted, and I'm signing off. Bye bye.